here's what your Phacelia will look like, full of happy bees.